A transformer is an electrical device that uses electromagnetic induction to change the voltage of an alternating current, AC, without changing its frequency. It relies on two separated coils of copper wire wrapped around a magnetic core. Let's picture it like this for a second. Imagine a coil connected to an alternating current, AC, voltage supply. This is our primary coil. As the alternating current flows, it produces an alternating magnetic flux. This rapidly changing flux spreads through the transformer's magnetic core. Now enter the secondary coil, which sits within this varying flux. In simple terms, the faster and more strongly the flux changes in the primary, the more voltage is induced in the secondary. The magic lies in the turns ratio. More turns on the secondary than the primary equals voltage step up. Fewer turns on the secondary equals voltage step down.